the exam rules. And what I want to talk about the exam rules is several students are not here for various honorable reasons, competitions for the university and so forth. They will be taking the exam next week, and basically there will be two make-up days because they have their own special conflicts and they will not find any overlap, any single overlap.
Bullshit.
So my request to you is follow the rules which you see in front of you. Do not discuss this exam. You have plenty of other interesting things in life to talk about. Much more interesting than being a kid. And I simply do not want to hear any complaints like, okay, two guys recording and the third guy was present and then the third guy will haven't taken the exam yet, so he was taking unfair advantage of this discussion. Just hold it to yourselves. And by the way, it is not the end of the road. If anything has not been finalized, and I mean, if any of the scores is missing and so forth, email me, yeah. I will try to sort it out, but please do not give
it. They ignore you.
As soon as we found, write me exactly what part of your work has not given you credit, and why, and whether you can prove that the work was done. So that if you lack a score for homework, the best way to restore that score would be to show me the original graded homework. I will be out of town the coming week to catch my breath in the spring semester, between the winter semester and the spring semester. But I will be in email contact sometimes. And if you are going to be out of town the following week and want to submit something to me, just put it under my door, under my office door. I will open the door very carefully, trying not to stand on anything.
That means we're not getting our grades until like 3 weeks from now.
Yep.
Is it even legal?
Are we all set up ready to go? I mean, ready to look at the exam forms.
There's a due date that we need to get.
Who needs more time to fill in the bubble form? Okay, let's wait for a minute. I was thinking hard about what to show to tell you before the exam, and you know, I might have a little plan. I recovered, which may be kind of useful for this situation, also comes from Ajahn Nasruddin, who was not a rich man. Imagine living in Turkey. About 700 years ago.
Maybe you should tell Tess of his sister.
He had a dummy. And the dummy was what? He had a dummy. And the dummy was a big deal. Like for today's farmer, it's like a truck and a tractor at the same time. And his donkey ran away. And Hacha went to look for the donkey. And he goes down the road and sings a very joyful song. A neighbor meets him and says, what happened? Oh, my donkey ran away. What? You serious?
And he is
the found him. No, not yet. But why are you singing?
And here's the punchline.
Why are you not worrying about it? Oh, because I haven't looked over that mountain yet. If I don't find it over that mountain, well, then maybe I start worrying. But now, what's the reason?
Is that the joke?
Woo!
Yeah!
That's good. Don't have it for a rainy day.
What a fucking idiot.
La 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 la.
See, all the rest of your toes is just put down, so somewhere at the bottom.
I'm pretty sure I'm dumber now.
How is that?
Yeah, I promise you have all the questions about these young rules. If anybody has a question, raise your hand.
La 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 la.
All right.